Okay, we are here at a Denrob Beach where Jared Noring, not seen in the picture, where is he? Jared Noring has just brought in a 27-inch bass, and Tim Oakes
failed to tell you that it isn't illegal.
Well, it's close to legal. We stepped on it. Oh, he stepped on it a little bit. Anyway, and Tim Oakes is now going to show us the art of cleaning this this fish. So, Tim, it looks like we're doing what? We're scaling them first, right?
Here you go.
And
here, let me help you.
So, any secrets to the technique of cleaning a fish?
No, just doing it.
Just doing it. How about a sharp knife?
Sharp knife is number one.
Sharp knife is number one.
Sharp knife.
You have to stand in water a little bit.
Whoa! We're doing this on the jetties. See the handwork going on there. That is just some touch this guy has with his two hands and knife, huh? Over here we have Jetty Noring, who was on the boat when the fish was caught. And what, tell us about that experience. What was that like?
Come on, Jed.
Cool.
Was it cool? It was cool. Was it, did you think you were going to lose him?
No.
No, you didn't think you were going to lose him? We have quite an audience here. Everybody is learning the art of cleaning a fish. This seems to be the event of the day at the beach. We have grown-ups. We have adults. We have kids. We have everybody. Okay. Oh, we're going in for the first major incision. Is that what is this called? Is that the name for this, Tim?
Yeah.
Slicing.
Right along the
dorsal.
Right along the dorsal. And how are we preparing this tonight?
Here's the chef right here.
We sent away for a cordon bleu recipe.
Oh, you did?
Yes, we did.
Is it going to be grilled, roasted, what?
Amy's going to prepare the fish according to cordon bleu.
Tim, are you going to have to come over and cook this thing for them also?
No.
No, they're going to cook it themselves.
What?
This looks like a woman's job to me, but I guess
it's definitely a man's job. It's just a dirty, yucky job.
It's dirty, yucky.
If you weren't holding that, you might be going for a swim.
Blood. So I don't know if it's water.
Slimy.
Blood slimy. Oh, look at that. That's a nice piece of meat. It's what?
Disgusting.
It's disgusting. Come on, you're eating that for dinner, buddy, aren't you?
Yeah, I think so.
Tim. Tim, how many people is this going to feed?
This will feed four people.
Four people.
Yep.
Okay, looks like you guys are going to be battling it out for who gets to eat this for dinner tonight.
No, I'm not.
You know what? Are you going to have a hot dog?
Open that bag up.
See, the problem with this video is no one's actually going to learn how to clean a fish because you weren't narrating, and I'm not sure what I'm talking
about. The other side.
He's going to narrate the other side. Okay. Okay. What are we doing here?
Just cutting up near the head.
Another side.
Look at all that yummy fish blood.
How does the mouth open, like, automatically?
Is he alive?
No. Yes.
I'll show you.
She ate the whole bee.
I wonder what he has to say about this.
Ow.
Ow. Okay, so Tim, what's your recommended recipe for this thing?
Grill.
Grilled?
A little bit of Italian dressing, throw it on the grill.
A little Italian dressing and throw it on the grill. Did you hear that? A little Italian dressing and throw it on the grill.
There you go.
All right.
Yeah, whatever. I just throw it right on the grill.
The best recipe I ever got came from Diane Stoffel.
Well, this is one of the great advantages of having a jetty at your beach. Not this jetty, the jetty jetty. Because it makes actually a perfect cutting board. Wow. Beautiful. All right, well, someone's going to have a pretty fresh dinner tonight. Fishing too. Met your life, your sweet wife. Catch more fish than you. Many fish bites if you got good bait. Here's a little tip that I would like to relate. Many fish bites. You guys want to give a round of applause to Tim for that really good job.